So bottom one comes out, he's going to defend a bit. Here, the bottom one comes out, through here, under. And then grab this here, and then try for the sliding collar. As I've got this, that hand's all he's got, his right hand's trapped, so his left one's going to start to move. Push my foot, son. There, and I can trap that here. If that right hand comes up, shoulder lock there. Back again. Here, under. Got this, kill that leg off. Push my foot, come here, like this. Now, here, finish. That's the most common one here. He's got no hands, you've got two. Then, if I can't finish this, because maybe this grip wasn't tight enough, he'll turn in, then lay in, turn in, to finish here. So one more time. Here, through, under, here. Hard, tight, he does that, that's what I want, here. I've got two arms, he's got none. Here, moves that right hand around. Thank you. Here. More. Here. Again, turns in. Finish. Go, guys.
Ruined it. No pressure. Try and cross your legs, it'll make it nice.
Thank you.